on. I got what the bigger need. I'm a hustler from the shot. I can flip that. Million dollar niggas with the million dollar looks when them niggas got cush in the Midwest. Used to be able to come up off it, but then online it's hard. I thought ain't no way.
On the real.
Used to be able to get the elbow for the six. Now motherfuckers want 80. I'm supposed to honor the number, but I know a nigga who a killer who don't give a damn. Might just come at you for the connect, or I'ma have to do you in, cause you charging me middleman prices. I remember we used to break the bitch. Now it's a recession, we gotta wait for the lead.
For
the kush, they want 6 for the ounce.
What?
And they want 28 for the brick. Now how the fuck am I gonna get rid of these? Them two, I'm hoping them go soon. Dude said he can't cop them, I want too much, and I ain't leaving him no room.
No room.
I gotta get it how I gotta get it, even if I'm breaking it down. Break it down.
Slow.
Take it down. Oh. Ramada getting down in the streets. Hustling hard, taking what you can get, but you steady reminiscing on 50,000 a week.
Damn.
A player mode is about how to look good and different methods on how to cut that hoe. Hustle mode is if the cocaine cook good and different methods on how to cut that dough.
Woo.
Had to pop out the nigga that used to be cool because you trusted him and now you gotta go to cold. Cause he gave you the money when he drove off. He called you and told you he was show. That's some shit that could've got dude killed.
Yep.
Listen to it when the rap tune's real.
Yep.
Put the bitch on the plane with a couple of pounds that you can't smell cause it's vacuum sealed.
Take
off a quarter of the smoke in order to choke. I cut it open and collapse from the sin.
Woo.
Pop it all off for 600 an ounce. I'ma get the smoke for free and get back what I spent. I gotta get it how I gotta get it, even if I'm breaking down.
Yo, break it down.
Slow.